If you don't already know, I'm doing my 10 final videos ever. So, send in loads of requests because you're finally getting the chance to. As if you know me, then I never take requests and I'm always like, fuck off, I'm not going to take your fucking requests, blah 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 blah. So now you can send in a song or two that you might want to hear me sing. But I'm still going to be picky and I'll probably be a lot of straight up. No, not I'm. There's no way in hell that I'm singing that. But try me. If it's a Journey song, I'm more than likely to do it. Unless it's post-Perry. I'm not doing any Steve Aguri shit. So, anyway, I've already chosen two songs I'm going to do for my final 10. Only the Young, which I'm doing that. And After the Fall. And there's one that I might do, Debris by The Faces. Beautiful song, absolutely gorgeous. I don't know if I'm going to do that yet. But anyway, as I said, just send in requests of stuff you might like to hear me do, because it's going to be your final chance, people. The reason I'm doing all this is because I really want to focus on my cartooning, because let's be frank, you've seen a couple of my drawings, and I think that I'm a hell of a lot better at drawing than singing. And I've wanted to draw cartoons ever since I was about 4, so it's a dream that's been with me for quite a long time. So I'm going to do my best to pursue that, and hopefully all goes well for me. I don't think I necessarily deserve to have the best chance in life, but hell, I'm going to try. So anyway, let's just get on with number 10 of the final 10 songs, Only the Young.
Is it heaven?